In this video, we will learn to find the limit of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. Let us assume L is the limit of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. As x approaches infinity, 1 upon x approaches 0, so the limit L is in indeterminate form. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us take log of both sides. So, log of L is equal to limit of log of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. We know log of x raised to the power of 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon x times log of x, so log of L is equal to limit of log of x upon x as x approaches infinity. As x approaches infinity, log of x also approaches infinity, so the limit log of L is in indeterminate form infinity upon infinity. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us apply L'Hospital rule. By application of L'Hospital rule, the limit log of L is equal to limit of derivative of log of x upon derivative of x as x approaches infinity. Derivative of log of x is equal to 1 upon x, and derivative of x with respect to x is equal to 1. So the limit log of L is equal to limit of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. As x approaches infinity, 1 upon x approaches 0, so log of L is equal to 0. Taking exponential of both sides gives us L is equal to exponential of 0. As exponential of 0 is equal to 1, so L is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.